In this C-Vision YouTube exclusive, we take a trip back in time to May of 2005 to view the Port of Tillamook Bay Railroad operating between Banks and Tillamook, Oregon. The railroad was well known for its fleet of former Burlington Northern and Southern Pacific SD9 locomotives, as well as wigwag crossing signals and beautiful scenery. Heavy storms damaged and washed out the railroad in many places along the Salmonberry River in December of 2007, ending regular operations on the line. We include coverage from Banks to Tillamook, as well as in-cab footage from POTB SD9 6139 between Batterson and Salmonberry. We set up along the Pacific Ocean on the south side of Rockaway Beach to view POTB's Coast Switcher as it makes its way towards Batterson. Reaching Batterson, the crew will perform some switching and make a power swap before continuing on to Salmonberry. Thank you.
Tide 24, give me a stretch. Comes.
Oh,
you are so Price is Right.
Thank you.
On another day, we find the coast switcher heading for Tillamook as it arrives in Rockaway Beach. By the early 1980s, the Southern Pacific began looking at ways to end operations on the Tillamook branch. With SP no longer having an interest in operating the line, the Port of Tillamook Bay slowly began taking over operations. In 1986, coinciding with SP petitioning to abandon the Tillamook branch, trackage rights were granted to the Port of Tillamook Bay over the entire line. An agreement was also made between the SP, the state of Oregon, and the Port of Tillamook Bay, wherein POTB would test the financial viability of the line as a short line operation. The tests were successful, and in 1990, the Port of Tillamook Bay purchased the line outright from the Southern Pacific. June 2019 pictures, we see that years of disuse have allowed the right-of-way in Cochrane to be reclaimed by nature. Fourteen years earlier, a train heading geographically east arrives at the top of the grade in Cochrane with its double, and will grab the head end of their train before heading down the mountain. With grades nearing 3% leading up to Cochrane from the west, doubling heavy trains up the hill was very common.
Yeah.
We have relocated to the eastern end of the railroad in Banks. Here we will view a POTB crew performing some afternoon switching over the Banks Road and Sellers Road grade crossings. At the time this scene was shot, two remaining wigwag crossing signals remained on the POTB, one here at Sellers Road in Banks, and one at Timber Road in Timber. Both remaining wigwags on POTB were of the magnetic flagman lower quadrant type, which were quite common across the Southern Pacific system. In 2019, we returned to Banks to find the Sellers Road wigwag preserved near its former home. We will now head geographically west across the POTB mainline towards Cochrane.
Thank you.
In timber, we have discovered POTB's other operational wigwag. We will view the hill freight passing the classic signal as it heads for Cochrane. Bye.